theoretically, nothing should happen to you. Unless, of course, I've seen it at black family reunions. There's repressed feelings that haven't been dealt with. You get around people you haven't seen in a while, they're drinking this alcohol, it's crazy, and just comes to the top.
Nuh-uh.